Philippians 5:7 says, we live by faith, not by sight. Will you choose to live by faith tonight? Don't be put down by that which you see, but trust and believe that he will set you free.
It's that. Dear God, isn't it? Or whatever his name is. And I pray that you show yourself to me. Basically, prove that you're real, yeah? Amen.
Kyla. Kyla.
Oh my gosh, is this God? Okay, basically, yeah? The key reason, it was just a joke, yeah? I was not trying to diss you or nothing. Me and you are cool. Like, sorry, don't hurt me, please.
As I walked out the bank with my head held high, do not be deceived. If God told me to do a difficult thing, would I have done it? Do not be deceived. God is not mocked. Don't let me down, B. Whatever you do in the dark will come out in the light. I walked outside and my friend said to me, you got the money? No. No. Oh, you're such a... And then I won't repeat the rest. You're such a... No. Okay. No, that's not... And I heard them say what they say. And at that moment, I knew God had something specific for me to do. 2020, put faith into focus. It's practical decisions you need to make.
What a man sows, he will reap. What a man grows, he will eat. Be not deceived. Don't believe all you see. Things ain't always what it seems. Be not deceived. What good is silver or gold? You gain it but lose your soul. Be not deceived.
Yo. Check the deal. I was passing through Streatham Hill on my way home, just looking to rest and chill. When I see this brave face, I remembered well from school days, cause we were like brethren still. I said, Wagwan, he asked, what's the deal? I said, I'm safe now, can't play down how blessed I feel. He's like, what, you still rep for real? I said, bro, I flow better now. God done bless my skill. Now I
said, I'm